efforts. But tonight, it's all about the individual money, the individual points in the World Cup qualifying race.
So I think, and the only thing McLain really left for Beezie to do is the 2 8s and then the 6, right?
Yes, yeah, 6 to the double.
Which, like you said, on this horse, she can do. And there it is.
I don't know.
Oh, wow.
And then she's taking a
shot.
Oh. Wow.
And it paid off.
Yep.
And that was a risky one at the finish line there. 34.